That's interesting. I haven't done that yet. I don't know if you have. I'm trying to find it now, and I'll tell you. End the arms dealer quest step. Complete strike quest, the arms dealer, and the ADC. It's part of that Legend of Acrius thing, I think. Different one than what I'm looking at now. No, I'm just looking at a thing. I think it's this one anyway. End the arms dealer. That's all it says on mine. End the arms dealer quest step, and then. Just one second around. If you go to the EDZ, you've probably done it then. Maybe. Just go and have a look at the EDZ and over on the very far left, kind of over in Firebase Hades. There's a Imperial invitation. End the arms dealer quest. Oh, sure, you haven't fucking. You didn't. Sure, you said you didn't complete the raid, didn't you? I thought you had completed the Leviathan. You haven't, sure. Well, then it'll probably be on your Warlock then when you switch over to that. Is what it is then, I'd say. Yeah. Just might try it some night. This is the. What you call it? Inverted Spire. Don't mind this one, actually. Yeah. This is the one that was in the beta, wasn't it? I've played this about 10 times, I'd say, in the bed, at least. Yeah. You can actually get up behind them at the very start, can't you? Yeah. Bury him out of it. Actually, I'm gonna switch the shotgun. Actually, no, I'll leave it for rockets for the time being. I'll switch in a minute. First area here is good with rockets. Yeah. Actually, I'll switch to shotgun now just to get it done before, because I'll forget otherwise. Paradox, I'm gonna lose my ammo now, I'd say, aren't I? Oh no, kept 5, I'm sorry. Normally you switch, you only get like 1 or something when you switch over. I know.
Oh, look, look, it's a Vex milk waterfall. Can we stop and. Aww.
I still laugh at that every time. Oh. Yeah, you'd think, wouldn't you? Yeah. See, the reckon there's another that spicy ramen cad thing. There's a hidden quest or something in this as well. People have found stuff. No, I don't know what online, but there's talks about some spicy ramen quest, and it's in the Solstice kind of. Has the Solstice logo on it, so I'd say they'll drop that next week or something. Right. Yeah. Yeah, that's the video I was watching. Yeah, I was watching his video. He was saying it might be a kind of a time thing or something like that. It's not in the game yet, I don't think, but. I wouldn't be surprised if they drop it next week or something like that, the way they did with kind of. With the whisper or something like that, like I don't know what it'll be, but they might have something. I wish I had a fucking skill down there.
Oh, a barrier. This planet loves barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Meanwhile, you go.
Fucking fireworks, clever. Yeah. Yes, Samus. Use the old bomb.
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile
Yeah,
species
I'm using Graviton. Graviton and Nova Bomb.
Rest easy, Vince. The Guardian has this.
Oh, look at you, little snipey cunt. Forgot about them. Literally had me dead. Cunts. Yeah. It's the one thing about the Graviton as well, it's not great at that kind of distance, like. There's one weakness of it. Think so? I'll check there now. Oh no, I do. I bet you I haven't got it on. No, I do have it on, yeah. I spent the just farming it. Yeah, the range is better with it, alright. Done the steps, yeah. I think it was that Hephaestus or something on Mars is where I basically grinded that. Where all the troll come in. That's, if you're ever wanting to do it, Larry, go to that Hephaestus adventure. You'll have it done in about half an hour, I'd say. On Mars, yeah. I think it's Hephaestus or something it's called. It's one where you, Anna Brea sends you on a mission and then there's a heap of fucking troll. You do something and you have to hold off the troll for 100% on the thing. So I was doing that and just hitting one troll and then it'll blow nearly all of them up. And then fucking, when you get to about 90 odd percent, then on the thing, just make sure you have a rocket launcher, blow yourself up, or let one of them kill you or whatever. And then you just start again, do it again, until you get to the 100%. Takes a while, like, but it's probably the quickest way of doing it. Yeah, if you're just trying to do it normally, it'll take fucking forever, though. Yeah, definitely. I don't know, I just one of the YouTubers or streamers I think doing a video on it. Can't remember which one though, but yeah, I'll try that. Oh yeah. I only realised that myself there recently that I started actually using the windows.
Giant pointy drill bits?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, hitting me in the face. Can't have it. Oh boy, it's only a hit.
It's like
Guardian down. Guardian down.
I remember the first time I played this game, I died there for about the first 5 times I done this strike. I couldn't figure out why I was dying, like. Bad news for you. Well, at least she'll come down alright. Yeah, he didn't like them gravity hands. I never knew about going in there on a bike until fairly recently as well, though. Used to make it some fucking hardship on myself. That's why I never used to be able to get in here. I didn't know if there was way more to the striker box. I used to get to that part and then just get pulled into the boss. is there more I'm missing? Yeah. I've seen lads, yeah, they've had it on Nightfalls with easy modifiers, kind of, because they're just trying to melt them, but yeah, to come in behind them here, and actually, if I switch, I bet you I'm going to lose me. Just give me 1 second, don't wait, yeah, for a second, that's because, are you on Void, Golly, as well, yeah? You're on your Nova Bombs as well, aren't you? Yeah, so I'm just, because I'll take out Tractor Cannon, because I think if you boop them with that, you can do much extra damage than with the bombs, like. Two of us Nova bomb them then at the same time. I've two bullets, that's grand. I think the he'll spawn in then though, won't he? Or just the quantum harpy. But if I kill him and have the other two up, we're alright. I'm alright for now anyway. I've enough ammo just to do what I need to do on him. So I think it lasts for 10 seconds, the fucking buff on him, the buff on the Nova damage, I think. And he can't use his abilities for 10 seconds. I think I read that. I could be absolutely bullshitting there, Nova. Yeah. I'd say... Right. Yeah, I'd be alright. I'll be still doing good damage, man. Why did I use my gun? I wasn't thinking. It's just natural, just used to it. That'd be alright too. Alright. Gonna take me off now. Oh. Oh, he bumped me off the edge. Did you get him? Yeah.